You really fancy yourself, don't you? Yeah, I can see you fancy yourself. Yeah. Ah. Is that all you can do? Is that all you can do? Oh! You're really talented, you know.
I am 7 miles from here.
Yeah.
I go to my dog and
wow, amazing.
Yeah, see, I'm synchronized there.
Yes. Oh, you're the only one in the country that that can do that skill.
Yeah, so this is a boat and we are sailing on the river, and at the moment it's very lonely on the river, but you can see it's very beautiful views. And there's me, I'm sailing this boat. And just come towards the gate, we have to open this gate. And I'll show you the gate. The gate is down there. And we have to open this gate to pass through. So you can see that we've passed the first hurdle and opened one set of gates. And you see, I'm very skilled. And this is the second gate. We are just about to open it, and hopefully we should be past it in about 10 minutes. Yeah. So it requires a lot of focus, intelligence, and skills. And I'll just show you around. So you can see that is Melanie. She's a mermaid and she's shot in the gates. She's the only woman in the country that can do this. You see, she's very skilled. There's only one woman in this country that can do this, what she's doing. Can you see? It requires a lot of strength. And now I am a priest now. And just have a look. That's the other gate that we've got to open. So this is the you can call this the Evesham River, and we're passing through it. Very interesting. This is a dingy boat, a tiny dingy boat. You can see the engine here, and you can see that lady. See how tough she is. You don't want to go near her.
Coming out. That is a crocodile in the water. Oh, very nice. Okay, we are now deep in the Amazon forest and we're looking out for lions and tigers and giraffes and there's Sylvia. Hi, Captain. Now she has to put the Spanglish thing in. That's it. Oh yeah, so you put some muscle into it, darling. And I'm going to need my hands free in a minute because the water's going to start gushing out, and I've got to apparently lower the bird down using the rope. We have a rope on here, and a rope on here. There we go. I think you've got to keep opening and get